College baseball this afternoon. Colby that is visiting USM. Huskies get out to a quick start in the first. Devin Warren, the Messalonsky product, the single to left, scores Zach Quintal, who's out of Marshwood. 1-0 Huskies. The next batter, Andrew Hillier, the Bangor guy, rips the single to right. Dylan Hapworth comes in to score. And James Sinclair, the Deering High product, 7 shutout innings, 6-0. USM leading right now in the 8th inning. And by now you've probably heard